In this video, I'm going to show you how to make your own custom logo for free. And we are going to use an online platform to make our logo completely for free. So if you want to learn how to make your own custom logo for free, keep watching. So to make your own custom logo for free, go over to your browser and enter logomaker.com, logo maker without an E in between the K and R, then hit enter. So this brings you to this platform, that's logomaker.com platform. This is an introductory video that will show you how the system works. I'll exit out of here because I'm going to show you how to make your own custom logo. Take note, logos usually come in one or more various shapes. That is, you can have a symbol as your logo, you can have a text as your logo, and you can also have a combination of text and a symbol as your logo. By using shapes, I'll go over to the search field here, click on it, and in here you can search for over 1 million graphics. So I click on it. See, already I have a bunch of graphics that I can use as my logo, but I don't want to use any of this. I'm going to make a logo for an agriculture company. So I enter agriculture, enter. So in here I have beautifully designed graphics that I can use for my agriculture company logo. All these are beautiful graphics. I think I like this one. So if you get the one you want to use, easily click on it and it will display in your canvas. You have the options to increase the size by clicking and dragging at the edges. You can also decrease it as you wish. So let me decrease it a bit. And as I'm decreasing or increasing, you see that I'm having the options of height and width. So I can give my design a specific height and width. Awesome. And the fill here, I can give it whatever color I want. So let me click here. Awesome. This blue is nice. Take note, agric usually comes in green colors. So let me go for green. And maybe I'll make it more darker inside here. Perfect. So this is the color I prefer to use. I'll reduce it a bit and I'll place it right here. Now I want to add some text. So I click on text command here. So I have my text in here. So I enter Abu Sala Inc. And I can align my text. It is currently centered. So I click on styles here. Then I click on align left. And I can place it wherever I want. Maybe this way I want it. Awesome. And I can also change the color of Abu Sala ink. This time around I'll make it black. So I just click anywhere, holding down the mouse and drag to the far end of the square in here, and that will give me the color black. Or if you also know the color code to whatever color you need, you can just enter it in here. So if I want white, I'll just enter FFF, and you see that it's already white. And always you need to get 6 characters. So let me remove the last 2 characters and enter some other characters. Let's see what we have. You see that I've just added 50 and it has given me this yellow color. But I don't want this, I want black. So black is 000000. Perfect. So this is how I want my logo. And for me to have a copy of this, what I need to do is just click on the save logo command here. So I click. Now for a high resolution logo, Logo Maker will want to sell me this particular logo I have designed for $19. I'll only go in for a free version of this logo. So I click on no thanks, download low resolution file. And this is not actually a low resolution file. It will give you a perfect logo. And my logo is being downloaded right here. Okay, the download is complete. I can just click here to show in folder. So I have my logo in here. Let me open it up. So this is my beautifully designed logo using Logo Maker. Let's assume that I don't want this particular style. I want to have my text that is Abusala Inc. under the symbol here. Let's see how we can achieve that. So I exit out of here. Select the text. And first of all, I will center it. Click aside. And I drag it beneath here. You see that I've gotten this red vertical and horizontal lines being displayed on my symbol and the outer lines surrounding my text. So I release, meaning it is placed in the center of the symbol. I click aside and I'll go ahead and save my logo for the second time. No thanks. And my new logo is saved. I open it in a folder and now this is how my new logo will look like. Let's view it. Perfect. So this is how my new logo will look like. So that's it on how to create your own custom logo using Logo Maker. I hope this video was helpful. If you found value, kindly hit the like button, subscribe and also enable the notification bell so that each time I post a new video on this channel, you'll be the first to know. Keep watching and we will talk soon.